Okay, this is gonna be a review of Hy-Vee. Why did I do this? I don't like sites, dating sites at all. I don't like them because usually you get, you know, certain type of people. Usually they're catfish, dudes, girls with dicks, dudes with tits, and the occasional feminazi, cancerous. Beluga well. So Hy-Vee, this is what you get from Hy-Vee. If you're getting Hy-Vee, this is what you're gonna get. First of all, it's extremely expensive. They charge you weekly. Very expensive. $24 a week. So but not only that, when you pay all this money, you're assuming that you're gonna get quality. So this is what you're gonna be getting. This type of women is what you're gonna be getting on Hy-Vee. You're highly likely to get these heifers. You see, oh, look at this shit. Ratchetness. Girls that look like dudes, or maybe dudes that look like girls. Look at that shit. Look at that. I just did that on purpose. You see? They match you up with girls that look like dudes. Look at this shit. She literally has a mustache. Look at that shit. This seems okay. Look at the bed. She has a wig on her bed. Let's see. She looks kind of Dominican or Puerto Rican, having a plastic tree falling apart, old ghetto. Look at this shit. Yeah, I think they're Dominican. Or from down south. Well, mommy looks okay, but look at that. Oh, my Lord, Jesus gracious. Yep, that's classy. When they show their ass, that's very classy. That's kind of cool, though. This is Hy-Vee, everybody. Look at this shit. Oh, my Lord. All the ratchetness. Ratchetness. Jesus Christ. And the ones that look too cute. Look at that. In the toilet. Why do you guys do that? Come on, girls. Is that what you think, that we like? Toilets? You know what's on toilets? And in toilets? Look at this ratchetness. More ratchetness. Ratchetness. Ratchet, 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 ratchet. Let me see. Look, she got droopy titties all the way on her neck. Come on. Yes, man. You would have thought that with also all this technology, it would have been a little bit easier for people to meet each other, but it's far from the truth. With the fake filters, everybody, you know, people that are attractive and they're not crazy, that's a dude. People that are very attractive and they're not crazy, you're not gonna find them over here and on a website like that. Man, she looks doable. Oh, Jesus Christ. wrong. Look at this shit. Oh my lord. Hey, no hating on that. I still do it. If Doris hears me, she kills me. But yeah, like I said, I know that I'm not the most gorgeous man in the world or whatever. And I'm not diluting myself in that. But this is what you're going to be wasting your money on if you're getting this kind of websites. You know, all this ratchetness, people with weird ass bodies, with problems, mental problems, with fucking kids. Already with kids, you know. Always showing their ass. That's very classy, ladies. Yeah, show your ass. That's the way you get men to respect you. By being acting like an object. By the way, guys, the object comment. We are all objects. We're not ethereal. We're not spiritual. We are things that think with a soul inside. Get it? We are objects. If I can touch you and you can feel me, you are an object. Now, sexual object is another thing. Because you have one purpose, and that's just to please yourself. Look at that. Hey, well, you know what? Doable. Mount Vernon. Okay. Look at this. She's cute. Look at this. Is that a boy, a girl? What the hell is this? What is going on here? So, yeah, I'm just liking all this shit just to fuck around. Look at all this shit. Look at it. Ashy. Oh, my Lord. Hey. Udelki. Oh, you again? This bitch is everywhere. That's how you know she's desperate. She is everywhere. Let me see. So, guys, don't waste your money on this shit. Go outside. Talk to people. The best way to get a date is going to college and finding a college lady. Go to college. If you're old like me, the worst place to find a girl is at a bar. Because you already know what she's up to and what she's going to do. Yeah, you see, with the MGTOW shit and the feminist shit and all that crap, you have to understand there are some people that really want to have a family, something stable, something, somebody that you can share your life with, somebody you got have interests, common interests. Not another guy. Not, I don't want a girl to be a dude. I don't want a girl to be watching sports and shit. You know, I don't want another guy. I don't want a friend. I want a wife. I want a, you know, romantic shit. Somebody that you can laugh with. Look at that. When they show you their titties, it's because they have big guns. Anyway, look at this shit. Don't waste your time. Let me see if I can do... camera. So, guys, yes. Don't waste your time on these things. Or money. Your hard-earned money. With that $24 a week, you could actually add it. You could, at this moment, you could add that $24 a month on a Patreon account for me where I can just talk shit and maybe we can meet, we can just talk and we can pretend, you know, that we're friends or whatever. You can give me $24 a month. A month. A week. And I could invest that for myself and I can pay my rent and gas and all that shit. And we can pretend we're friends. But if you want a fuck boy or fuck girl or whatever, just go online and look for a prostitute. Just you could pay for that. It's easier, it's better, no headaches or whatever. Just remember, there's a lot of AIDS, there's a lot of herpes, there's a lot of syphilis. It's not worth it. But if you're like me, you know, it's hard. Because you don't want a friend. You don't want somebody to use you. You don't want somebody just to fuck. You want something to have a meaningful relationship with. Have a blessed day, guys. It's hard to believe, but it's true. Have a great day, guys. Find peace.